Where will Princess Charlotte go to nursery school? Where is Wilcox Nursery in London? Princess Charlotte started at nursery today, but where are Kate and William sending their beloved daughter? The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge have chosen to send their rosy-cheeked princess to Wilcox Nursery School in London from Monday, January 8. The nursery, which is a stone's throw away from Kensington Palace, has said it is delighted to welcome the two-year-old Charlotte. A spokesperson for the nursery said, "We are delighted that the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge have chosen the Wilcox Nursery School for Princess Charlotte." Adorable pictures released by the Duchess of Cambridge today show Charlotte on the steps of Kensington Palace ready to start school. The 53-year-old school was founded in 1964 by Mrs. Diana Wilcox in the Hall of Holy Trinity Church in South Kensington, right next door to the Royal Albert Hall. Today, it is run by Headmistress Lavinia Taylor for an annual fee of £14,550, without the weekly lunch club. The nursery prides itself on maintaining an ethos of high standards, excellence and good manners, according to its website. One parent testimonial reads, "We cannot thank you enough for giving our children the happiest possible start to their education. Your warmth and care towards them is way beyond anything I'd expected of a nursery school, and all the brilliant activities and ideas you dream up fill them with enthusiasm and stimulation. They come home so happy and fulfilled every day without exception." A 2012 Ofsted appraisal, from Chief Inspector Sir Michael Wilshaw, congratulated the nursery on its outstanding performance. Sir Michael penned a letter to the headmistress, saying, "One of my most enjoyable duties as Her Majesty's Chief Inspector is to celebrate the success of those judged to be outstanding when they are inspecting. Please accept my warmest congratulations on achieving this high standard of practice." When Charlotte first joins Wilcox, she will be invited for a stay and play session with her parents to help ease her into the new environment. Charlotte's older brother, the 4-year-old Prince George, attended the modestly priced Montessori Nursery School in Norfolk. However, the little prince is now attending the prestigious Thomas's Battersea, which is just over 20 minutes away from Kensington Palace. Alice.